You are listening to Mix Delirium with Mons DJ and Julian Lennon in conversation with Mark Thompson Ashworth.
She had practiced a whole evening. Eat me, I'm a gummy bear. Eat me, I'm a gummy bear. Eat me, I am a gummy bear. Eat me, I am a gummy bear.
Eat me, I'm a gummy bear. She said this to me. Can you imagine?
Sounds a bit carnivorous. If only she'd said, I'm a jelly bean. At least that sounds vegetarian. A gummy bear sounds like a big hairy thing to chew on.
Funny how we seem to revert to cannibalistic notions when endeared. Have you ever wondered the "you're so cute, I could eat you" sentences? "I nibble your ear," "I gobble you up"? The love bite. Is this about possession? To fully possess the loved one? We want to lick and bite and nibble and devour, to ingest them. Is that our ultimate desire? To become one permanently?
Yes, and we disguise this rather primitive instinct. We call it cravings. We crave the other, each other.
When we are lonely, we satisfy our unanswered longings with comfort food, and usually with an abundance of sweets. The absence of love gives us the excuse to indulge. We are actually talking here about a deeply rooted basic instinct and oral fixation. The baby sucking on its mother's nipple. A sensual, almost sexual act to receive the fluids of life. It all starts there. The only safe place after the womb, the protected place for which we all long, the place of unconditional love, close to the one who gave us life.
Thank you.
I never thought about this. I always assumed the terms of endearment were rather ridiculous. Be my sweetie pie sounds positively gluey and sticky. Too sweet for me. The tooth pain variety. You're my honey, or honey bunny. Yes, we are subconsciously quite nonsensical. Just imagine honey on a bunny, another sticky notion, with long ears. sweet talk seems to be associated quite a bit with stickiness. Some truth in there. Entomology seems to have gotten it spot on. Stick with me. Stay glued to me. You're my sweet pumpkin, my cupcake, sugar baby, candy girl, cookie. You're my precious chocolate chip. Did one of us ever realise?
Yep. Love eats away at your soul and your brain. Now it all makes sense. It's soul food. Thank you.
It exists in all languages. Bonbon succulento, fragolina, un churro, mon petit chou, sweet peaches. Have you ever eaten a dame blanche? Vanilla ice with hot chocolate sauce. Meltingly, lickingly delicious. And don't forget Eve's apple. The first delicacy with a certain crunch. Not to forget the wicked passion fruit.
Enough of the human puddings. We are simply cannibals hidden in a can, longing for the can opener and to plunge into the golden honey pot.
Eat me, eat me. I'm a gummy bear. Eat me, eat me. I am your gummy bear. May I plunge you into the honey pot?
You have been listening to Mix Delirium with Mons DJ and Julian Lennon in conversation with Mark Thompson Ashworth. Thank you for listening.